Sit or stand with both of your feet flat on the ground. Lift your toes on your painful foot off of the ground so that just your heel is touching the ground, and you're going to turn your toes inward as shown in the video here. So the movement's coming at the ankle and the toes are just moving in towards your other foot.